first, I want to say that here in Peru, the quarantine or the lockdown was lifted June 30th, with the exception of 7 regions that maintained the lockdown because of their high rates of COVID infection. Cusco, Lima, Loreto are not among these 7 regions. And I mentioned them because these are some of the favorite production locations. International borders remain closed. But my second answer to that is yes, shooting is absolutely possible for Peruvian production companies. There is hope for international production crews this year. Authorities have declared that the idea is to open borders, international borders, and lift the international travel ban by the end of phase 3. And this could happen by the end of August. Unfortunately, international borders in Peru remain closed, and this means that no international traveling is allowed to and from Peru, with the exception of humanitarian and repatriation flights. Well, the alternative is remote filming, hiring a local crew, and we have outstanding professionals. And the director, the producer can have absolute control of the shoot and supervise the production done by the local Peruvian crew using any of those platforms and applications that allow video communications. While social distancing must be practiced at all times, the use of biosecurity equipment such as face mask. The face mask is mandatory in Peru. I mean, that is by law. And the use of a face shield in public transportation is also mandatory. There is no official government protocol for production companies. Domestic flights and traveling between regions by land will resume July 15th, I'm very excited and happy because that means that we can start moving inside Peru, finally. Hotels and restaurants have also been authorized to open business, but under strict protocols, operating at half of their capacity. Anything you need here from Peru, just contact me. Please stay safe, and I really hope to see you this 2020.